Yasharala, me say Kwame Yasharala. Kwame Yasharala, me say Kwame Yasharala. Kwame Yasharala, me say Kwame Yasharala. Kwame Yasharala, Yasharala, Yasharala. Kwame,
let's be an example, let the work proceed. Yasharala, let's lay.
Rightfully divide the word, break down and read.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Divide the wheat from the tears and plant good seed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Because we are the chosen people.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Spread the gospel out to every tongues and tribes. Preach the word to everyone that is alive. Spread the gospel every town and every side. Trying to bring the people to the Most High. First the Jews and then the Gentiles. Until a higher kingdom comes.
Until the kingdom comes.
Until Shiloh.
Until the kingdom comes.
Until Yeshaya comes.
Until Yeshaya comes.
We got work to do, yes.
Let's be an example, let the word proceed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Rightfully divide the word, break down and read.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Divide the wheat from the tears and plant good seed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Because we are the chosen
Yasharala,
people.
Let's lay.
Yasharala, Yasharala, won't you rise up? I was sent to you by Yeshaya. In the name of the Most High, let my people go colonize us. Listen, no man shall not know the hour, so don't get caught under the brimstone shower. You are the chosen people of the Bible, the citizen of Jews, but the devil is a liar. To every corner the truth will be told. Lift your voice up and let the people know. Repent, repent, if you wanna save your soul. First the Jew, the Gentile also. Hey, don't fall, no, we must rise. Yeah. For the 12 tribes, I ride or die. Hey.
Let's be an example, let the word proceed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Rightfully divide the word, break down and read.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Divide the wheat from the tears and plant good seed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Because we are the chosen.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Zechariah 8 and 23. Thus saith the Lord of hosts, in those days it shall come to pass that 10 men shall take hold out of all languages of the nation, even shall take hold of the skirt of him that is a Jew, saying, we will go with you, for we have heard that the Most High is with you.
Do you know what it mean to be chosen? This mean the whole world is open for Israel to shape it and mold it. Let go of your corruption, don't hold it. Lashawan and Kadash is our language. Why we wanna keep the version they handed? We speak ours, it won't understand it. Open up your mind and expand it. Let's stand on our own 2 feet. Plant gardens of our own seed. Start slaughtering our own meat. Be the nation of Most High intended. Throw away your monkey suit, rock your fringes, so the world can see and say, wow. You casted them down, but he bringing them back now. He returned all belong to him. It's time to give back all that belong to them. And let's live.
Let's be an example, let the word proceed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Rightfully divide the word, break down and read.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Divide the wheat from the tears and plant good seed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Cause we are chosen. The Bible say that we are chosen. Do you know chosen for what? We're like angels in the earth, like the apostles in the book of Acts. He gave us all his laws in the wilderness, that's a fact. We should use it as a testimony to bring the people back. We should be spiritually high, like the angels in the sky. We shall remove those veils that have covered the people's eyes. From the sleep of the valley of the dry bones we depart. No, he gave us salvation, this is where we make that start.
Let's be an example, let the word proceed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Rightfully divide the word, break down and read.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Divide the wheat from the tears and plant good seed.
Yasharala, let's lay.
Because we are the chosen.
Yasharala, let's lay. Yasharala, let's lay. Yasharala, let's lay.